So Paul, it seems like it's probably worth reiterating the time allowances for each of the stages in Rail.
You mean LIA?
Even better.
Yeah, okay. Okay, LIA stands for Load, Idle, Animations, and Responsiveness. During the load stage, you have about 1 second or 1,000 milliseconds to render the page before the app no longer feels responsive and the user's attention level falls. Download and render your critical resources here. After loading, the app is idle, and this is a great time to do non-essential work to ensure that whatever interactions occur after this period will feel instantaneous. Your app's idle time should be broken down into 50 millisecond chunks so that you can stop when the user starts interacting.
During the animation stage, such as when users are scrolling or animations are occurring, you only have 16 milliseconds to render a frame. This is when 60 frames per second is absolutely critical.
Lastly, there's the response period. The human mind has about 100 milliseconds grace period before an interaction with the site feels laggy and janky. That means your app needs to respond to user input in some way within 100 milliseconds. Using this time wisely is absolutely critical for setting up difficult animations that run at 60 frames a second.
In the next few quizzes, you'll be asked to apply what you've learned about Rail in some real-world scenarios.